Holy Christ.
Never thought I'd be back here. Hopefully I have enough pre-shaders. The shader's preloaded. Hell yeah, brother. A bunch of level ones. God damn, it has been a fucking minute. Ooh, and map voting, dude. That kind of makes me happy. I like being able to pick, even if it is the illusion of choice 90% of the time. Once people start getting their favorite maps, it's just gonna be the same two maps over and over again. But I can live with that. Oh, let's see just how dog water I am. I mean, my name is literally the Garbage Man, because I was trash. I is trash. Hell yeah. Map and mode stats. Recon. I love an LMG.
Patrol. All targets declared hostile. Happy hunting, Crimson.
God damn, dude, sounds
something Bravo. Amazing. We're contesting Bravo.
Hostile shooter. Eyes on enemy.
Dude, I am so trash.
What?
That's crazy. I didn't even see him.
We're defending B.
There's a dude we just lost ahead of B. us.
We're running low on life.
Oh, okay.
Hostile scout pulse in your AO.
Maybe the LMG was not the play. You lost? I don't even understand, like, what is going on. Is this not domination? Or, like, hardpoint? Is this what? My teeny tiny brain cannot comprehend Call of Duty.
Enemy sniper shoot!
Okay. After defend the zones to win the round, three rounds,
control.
We just have to hold them all, or both of them at the same time. Presumably. Shit, why? Routes.
Shoot to kill. We are not here to negotiate.
I didn't get it off, did I? Holy shit.
Controlling Bravo.
Garbage man mistakes were made. That is a very misleading barrier.
Bravo is on.
Oh my god. I just had a panic attack. Holy hell.
Enemies are contesting A.
Sniper working. Got their marksman. Let's push. Impact grenade on.
Contesting A.
Rolled so hard right now. Holy Christ.
Hostile forces are contesting Alpha. Enemies contesting Alpha.
Oh my god.
Friendly.
Hostile contesting A. We don't have the reserves for this. securing zone A. Hostile forces are contesting Alpha.
Oh, and you can't ping when you're dead. That's kind of lame. It'd be nice to ping like when you're dead.
Requesting recon above.
Just a thought.
Taking Alpha.
Target appears up.
Dude, seeing skins like that in this game actually makes me hella sad.
Deploying RCXD.
This game used to be great.
Choosing B.
Tentex out.
Hostile
forces
are
contesting.
We're contesting B.
Think real carefully about your next move.
Multiple zones. Fight back. We're contesting A. They're taking multiple zones. Defend them. We're contesting Bravo.
This is not Overwatch. I have stims and shit.
We're defending A. We lost A.
I'm really waiting for someone to blast through that door. Yep.
We're defending B.
Huge.
We're contesting B.
Damn. I really wish I hadn't used them.
One fugitive remains. Terminate with extreme prejudice.
Response to save.
Damn it. All lives expended. MTC is nearly dry. Get serious,
right,
Crimson. Exemplary, Crimson. Do it again and let's go home.
Okay, I'm still the bottom of the leaderboard, but like... I am so not playing at all.
Zones.
Do not jump over the blue fence.
Taking Bravo underway.
Objective capture underway.
Missiles contesting Bravo. Be secure.
No, dude, there's two pushing. I knew they were gonna push that door. I kept watching it.
Requesting recon above.
Damn. I have to break my bad habit of reloading all the time.
Using Sim. Capturing Alpha. Check for six.
Enemies contesting Alpha.
Oh, that was not a friendly. Around me with his shotgun.
Taking A. Enemies are contesting A. Reinforcements are low.
That is my ally.
We don't have the reserves for this. Hostile forces are contesting Alpha.
Dude, I have a 60 round mag. I need to stop reloading.
Hostiles contesting A.
Dropping assault pack.
Securing zone A.
That's crazy.
We're out of life. Proceed with caution.
Hostile shooter.
Not
your best
work. Clean it up. Okay. Not ideal. Enable cursor. Oh.
Fucking bye bye.
What the stats? Like 10% accuracy, not looking great.
It feels right.
Use of deadly force has been approved.
Triggering scout pulse.
Can I? Oh.
Eyes on enemy.
Taking Alpha.
Destination Mark.
We're capturing multiple zones. Good job. Enemy are contested all zones.
Long guns crack.
Sniper is dead. Move.
Initiating objective control. Armed enemy.
I literally lost him behind the wall.
Enemies contesting Alpha. All zones contested. Take them.
I get around. Did I make a play? Question mark?
Alpha secure.
Requesting recon above.
The enemy is low on life. Enemies are contesting zone B. We're running low on life.
Okay, love it.
Enemy team contesting B.
Is this useful on the ground? That was very slow.
Foot control.
All units prepare for
this one. Holy
hell
shit,
of a
I want
show,
a game.
People. Hell of a show.
I don't believe it. Thank you. Understandable. I am level 2. Halfway there. And the Bears lose it to Washington on wild Hail Mary out of nowhere. That is... wow. What a tragic day to be a Bears fan. Holy Christ on a cracker. Jay Daniels, one touchdown all day. And it's a Hail Mary at the end of the game. That game should not have been that close. Dude literally threw for 300 yards. Ooh, new class. What the hell is this?
Team deathmatch. Neutralize all threats.
I don't know what this gun is, but it is confusing. There is a sniper staring at me. I love getting the laser beam to the mouth. That's crazy.
Push on.
TACOM, I need eyes overhead.
AFK, but checks out. This gun's kind of madness. This game is extremely quiet. I did not get that grenade off.
Eyes on!
Dude, I really wish I could ping in death. No way. Literally the greatest.
Right, going out. Waypoint marked.
Can I climb this?
Hostile long gun working.
but I'm actually vibing with it.
Watch your target ID.
Something about that little risky rate of fire that I just can't get enough of.
Upset.
Okay. There's two people there.
Come on, you're losing this fight.
Use its scout pulse.
Damn it, dude. Well, he got it. That was a terrible throw. Oh, damn it.
Sniper. Enemy sniper shooting.
That man almost whiffed that. I have literally no idea what that was. All I know is that I wasted it. No way that my shots just didn't fucking land. I miss having a stim. Same thing, sweet. Okay. Dude, that fucking, I don't know what that is, but it just goes so much faster than mine.
Sniper's gone. Push up.
Confirm. You're planning on giving up. Do it now.
Hostile load, my work.
Get to work.
Damn. Are we losing? We are by a lot, actually.
Detected in your AO.
Thank you. To level 4 so I can swap over to zombies. One will not create a class. Or load out. Christ. That's how old I am. I'm still referring to it as create a class. Familiar. Something about that courtyard.
What the hell?
Whack.
W.
Kill confirmed. Hell yeah, dude. Fucking love kill confirmed. Professional tag collector at your service. Shit, this is, you know what? Nope, we're gonna run with it. This wasn't what I wanted.
Kill confirmed.
The moment I die, I'll switch.
Weapons free, people! Make some hate on
us! Someone has to keep us all.
Damn it, you've lost the lead!
Can we commando back?
No more sight! Move!
That really makes it tragic.
Enemy sniper shoot!
I couldn't even pick up his tag.
Got him over here!
See, in my head, the math says two tags for my life. Why are we all in a fucking box? I just threw that at myself. Huge.
Not the long gun working.
Yep. This map must be small as fuck. 100%. Could I have had a worse spawn? Holy hell. I do not like maps that spawn you in front of the enemy. What? Seriously, what that is? That is the second time I have tried to do that and got killed in the process.
UAV on grid.
Let's go.
Jesus fucking Christ. I didn't mean to do that. Get me out of here. People are shredding with the XM4. This is the thing I was using. Dude, this menu feels really clunky to use. Like, some of the shit you just have to hover over, but some of it you have to actually click on. It's A bullpupped? What? A bullpupped SKS? That's disgusting. Gonna be the gun. LR-762. Gunsmith. Rocket level 15, 35. Suppressor. Hell yeah, dude. Everybody loves a good launcher. Ooh. Drill charge. I remember using that. Modern Warfare. That was like my shit. I loved throwing that at walls and killing campers with it. Blue, red, green. fire mod. For pistols. Wow, pistols and launchers are the only things, and this is a really awkward view of the launchers. Very not good. You can't even fucking see it because it takes up the whole fucking screen. Wow, no 1911. I'm actually kind of disappointed. But I do appreciate having this thing here. This is kind of fun. No, wait a minute. There's no revolver? What the fuck? How am I supposed to? Why is there a fucking baseball bat? Rocks alarm. Tripped alarms show on allied mini map. Stim, decoy, shock charges, gross. Frag, Simtex, blast shrimp. Oh, it's just a claymore. Drill charge. I can't wait to have this back. Spring mine. That's kind of a neat concept. Acoustic map. Acoustic amp. Reading hard. Morphine injector, which is just self-res. I love the disoriented enemies thing being over the words for the description. That's sweet. Yep. That's not the only one that's like that either. This one's like that too. This is so sloppily put together. Infiltrate the enemy team, appearing as an ally and tapping into enemy voice comms. Unsuppressed gunfire reveals you temporarily. Enemy equipment and perks see through your disguise. This sounds like so much fun. I actually can't wait to get this. That's gonna be such a meme. Sleeper agent, what a wild thing. Equip the perks of the same combat specialty. We'll activate the combat specialty, so temporary buff to movement speed and health regen. Recon, enemies can be seen through walls after respawn. Flashes with an enemy is outside your view. Leave no death skulls when killing enemies. Score burn bonus for objectives and destroying equipment. See equipment through walls. Deploy shit faster. Black jacket and tack mask, naturally. Ninja. Ghost. Yeah, see, here's another thing. You're using this really light gray font over white, and it makes it kind of hard to read. Not great design. Not great. It's actually really annoying. Enemies on kill streak get a unique minimap marker and drop bounty packs. When killed, pick up the packs for more score. Interesting. Engineers see shit through walls. See footsteps. ADSing auto pings enemies. Long cooldown between pings. Increases minimap area and shows direction indicators. Reduced score cost for non-lethal score streaks. Stacks with bankroll. What the hell is bankroll? Swap weapons faster. Recharge equipment uses over time. Ooh. Faster healing. Revive down teammates faster. Two field upgrade charges and increase charge rate. Typical cold-blooded. Start each life with plus 150 score towards score streaks. Interesting. Greatly increased attack sprint duration. Pretty lame. Honestly, specialty-wise, I feel like Recon and Strategist are the way to go. Wild card, which I don't even get to see. SMG, this is the gun that I was getting absolutely rocked with in that first match. So this thing's broken. And I'm sure this rifle's probably sniper's happy choice. Rename. What am I gonna call this one? Typing is hard. Oh, and they're just duplicates, a little slappy. It's kind of funny. Okay. And this is just... I have a combat record now, right? Yeah, I'm terrible. I'm 1-for-3, and I'm barely holding a 1.0 elim. What do you mean, wonder weapon? What the fuck? Oh, is this... Aw, man, I was really hoping that was the thunder gun. So is this just, like, skins? Interesting. Dedicated melee. Gobble gums. Holy fuck. You can start with LMGs, shotguns, pistols. Melee weapon of choice. Field upgrade. Energy mine. Detonates 3 times. Ether Shroud, what I think it is. Yep. I do not like this at all. Can I not, like, edit? I can't even... What do I remember? I remember anywhere but here from Black Ops 3. I feel like I remember stock option, but I'm not sure. But yeah, anywhere but here was one that I ran all the time in Black Ops 3. Because it was literally a get-out-of-jail-free card. It would just put you somewhere random on the map. For better or worse. Oh, you only get one loadout? That's kind of AIDS. Operators. Woods, Nazir, Kane, Niren, West Point.
Everything's got a price.
What the fuck? That's actually hard. That goes hard.
Time to get my hands dirty. Everything's got a price.
Time to put theory into practice.
Enough talking. Let's get to business.
Interesting. Select mission, new match, standard save file. Oh yeah, you can continue your matches, squad fill. Standard. Whoa. I don't know, run solo. Quest rewards. Terminus Liberty Falls. Quest rewards. Oh, we're completing the quest before the directed mode is released. I guess we'll do this. Please tell me it comes with a cool cutscene.
I'll get your sweater from the car.
You know what? I think I actually saw this already. Yeah.
For God's sakes!
Liberty Falls, West Virginia.
Sub-level 10, report.
Something's wrong with Sam. Dimensional breaches are occurring across the facility.
Secure your stuff. I'll have to sack myself. Secure the command post. Call in response teams. Get Liberty Falls locked down. Copy?
Copy.
Emergency! Override!
Huh.
Alpha Team, this is Chief of Security Blanchard. Are you a Cypher Sore Eyes? I've been holed up in the mansion since yesterday trying to organize a containment response.
Not paying attention.
Now that you're here, let's lock down that AO. I'll track body cams and coordinate.
Round accelerant increased difficulty? Armor plate. Not sure how I feel about that. The hell is this?
Be advised, we lost contact with three of our scientists in town trying to stop the outbreak. Find them, bring them home. We need brain power as much as firepower.
Me like I'm bloody lunch. I ain't your fucking Sango.
I'm playing a keyboard mouse and I'm missing shots playing zombies.
Honestly, it's not a bad makeover. I think you look great.
Double pull.
Team who didn't expect to take on the apocalypse today. You're handling this well.
All right, that's a melee kill. How much is a non-melee kill? I have not been paying attention. 90? Do you get points for... You do not get points for shots, which makes me hella sad. I really wish they would fix the economy in these games.
Enjoy! Arming C4 charge.
Cannot open from here. Alright, let's explore some. What's this? Okay, that's where you use the salvage.
You rancid fuckers till I'm stuffed.
It's okay. Another workbench gives you the same things. Equipped 3 of 3, self-res is 1500. This is...
And I'll do it again. Many bloody times.
Hmm. What's this? Ammo? What's that area down there? I feel like I'm missing a huge portion of this map. How much is this? 1500? Holy hell, dude, imagine gas for a dollar. I would bust all over for that.
Max armor.
Gloss jaw, fucking figures. Mouthy shits like you never know when to quit. Are you related to Peck?
How the hell? I think I'll do that barrier next. Ammo thing here. Do we have a map? We do. Can I use the map? I can run, but I can't.
You warn me about splash zones, Peck? What a pack to poncho.
Where does this take me? Is that 1500 yet? I don't know. What's this? 1750 again? Ooh, mystery box. Hell yeah, brother.
This is time for you. You lost the undead bastard. Shoot straight and we go. Ah, you want to be friends today? Is that it?
Ooh, Marine SP, shotgun. Stamina up 2500. Bloody pool, garbage cans, trash bag, shit. This looks like a pretty decent spot to train. This opening area, especially considering you can get up here. No shot. What? This is such a like a cheese, right? Surely.
Concussion.
wonder, do I have to feed this? Like, old school zombie shit? Hell yeah, dude. Insta kill.
That's enough of your spooky bullshit. Nothing scarier than my right hook.
Only got 600 scrap build bugs. So I vote we push on. What is this armor? Level 2 vest, 4K.
Tear them to pieces.
Dog. Dog? Question mark?
Watch your six. There's gotta be more bullets.
That is not
there.
A dog. That is actually awful. I don't know what those are. I don't know what they do. I don't know how to find them. Is that it?
Max ammo.
Tonto. Lock the barrier. Oh. Ew. $2,000, what the hell?
Take it from a smuggler who knows. That's a basically pineapple shield with jam.
That is, I'm not. I'm in a bad spot. This is not a good place to be. I am no expert. Ooh, what is it? Nuke? Don't want it. If I remember correctly, you couldn't even net you points at all. The hell is this? Killjoy? Oh shit, was that the last one? Okay, there's the church up there. Have faith in chaos. It's weird having so much verticality. What the fuck is this? Each bullet is a chance to stun normal enemies. Weapon rarity? Yo, what the fuck? Okay. Okay, so this is important for sure. Investigate the church. Hey, there's a sniper there. Find the Doth. This is some terrible graphics. I know I didn't fully preload my shit, but come on. What the hell is this? $6,000? 14,000.
Well, that's just good, clean fun, isn't it?
2250 to open the ventral membrane. Drink to replace weapon gun butt with a deadly punch. Oh, open door to the dark ether. 2K.
Ow. I think some just went in my mouth.
Aha! Uh-huh. So that's it. It's that easy, huh? Pack a punch. The fuck is this? Okay, that's gotta be important to the town.
Your body cam signal is breaking.
Your project data security, yes? A so-called rapid response team. Not me, rapid enough. But I knew you would come.
Not like you.
Insta kill.
Imagine, what the hell? Interesting. Okay, yeah, I'm not liking the melee mechanic here. It's not good. It's very, like, you gotta be, like, right in there.
Not good.
Good.
Not huge. Not huge at all. Okay, here's another one of these things. LBR, RCXD. I already hit that equip, actually. I didn't even notice. I need to rebind my melee, I think. Actually, speaking of which, last button. Oh my god, it's real. Key binds. I need to put my melee on my mouse. It just doesn't work. The question is, B reset. So I want this one to be reset to Q, and then this one can be I want this one to be 4, this one to be 5. I feel like that'll just feel better.
That's enough, you fucking toad.
The only downside is Q is now my tactical, which, but you know, if it's a tactical, you're not gonna be using it a pinch anyway. Ooh, is this what I think it is? Hell yeah, dude. Flopper? Okay, and then this is for the boxes in here, right? Yep. So much better. Okay. Dude looks like fucking, ooh, double points me and shit.
Double points.
Oh my god. Okay, come on, the fight. Yeah, it sucks, because, like, I'm trying to hit a specific zombie with the specific health bar, and it's just not... Can I? I suppose I probably can't blow their legs off.
I don't know how, but it feels like this stupid box is smirking at me. I'm just gonna pretend it's a side effect from the wonky sodas. For me? Really?
Hmm.
What's the catch? Sorry, force of habit.
Why restock on ammo when you can just spend the big bucks and roll for a different weapon.
You wouldn't try to unlock a knockoff on me, would you? You ain't that stupid.
You can... Ooh, I can climb up here. Can I get up here? Something tells me you're... Hold on, wait. You're not supposed to get up on this bus, for sure. Oh, man. Damn it, dude. Damn it, I think I broke the game by getting up there for a second. Son of a bitch. I'm gonna have to try and replicate that. Something tells me that if you can get up there, the zombies can't follow.
Busting hits with fun and profit. And business is booming.
Damn it, dude. That's what. Oh, man. I was up there for like a second. I gotta try getting up there again. Something tells me that that's a glitch spot. I can't believe I got up there. What the hell is this? Blast trap? Oh, I suppose I can give it a try.
Blast
there
trap
you go.
Bombed.
Damn it. It makes me so sad.
Max Armor.
Fraxen.
Bang. No crawlers, but we do have a bleeder. Bleeder. Man. That makes me so sad. I was in a glitch spot for like a second. Damn it. Aw. Because something, yeah, I don't think it's gonna let me go here. Oh yeah, well, never mind. This isn't gonna be a glitch spot. I'm stupid. Damn. Man, I thought I was so clever. Alright, well, let's take a look at the map quick. Is this the whole map? Is the remainder of my mission. ¿Por qué? So, we got fancy rocks. We got fancy machine. Candles? That's gotta be something. Ammo. Whoppers down below. Is this Sam trial?
You have been selected to dominate a kill zone. I will be watching. Try not to bore me.
Oh, get 35 kills in the area. What happens if I leave?
You would have been proud of that one.
Holy fuck. Okay, I don't mind. I'm already out.
This one's gotta be popular with the uni kids.
Thing.
dead friends what happens when you push me.
Something tells me that the nuke is going
to be. I have expected you to be rocking back and forth in your fetal position by now. Note to self, create more bubbles and treats. Trial subjects must be kept calm, happy, and pleasant.
What the fuck? Really? I do not like the AK-74U. This gun is kind of ass in zombies. Which means it's probably goated in multiplayer. Okay.
Molotov lit.
That's gonna kill them all. Fuck. Maybe he's going around with one. Okay, that thing's just a trap. Here we go, by door. Ooh, here we go.
Yum! Packs the bold flavor of rancid spinach without sacrificing the wallpaper paste texture.
Yo, what the fuck? Okay. Peace out, homie. While I do this. Wow. That's not very nice.
Can't tell you how much I love that popping sound.
I suppose with this one zombie, I don't have enough money to hit the box again.
Extractions available in your AO.
Hey,
I'll tell you the same thing I told my ex during my last UTI. It'd be real nice if you could save screwing me for another day. That's a relief. I was sure you'd have me over a barrel. Again.
The fuck is that shit? The fuck is that? Oh, they're doing this again. He has a gun. The zombies have a gun. Ah, yes. The zombie with a gun. Fair and balanced.
Aluminium arm wang of yours.
Chopper gunner? Please elaborate how that's gonna work.
Any chance you can spit out a fresh made pie?
Hell yeah, brother.
Bye.
That's not what I want.
Hey. You need to shut down that pickup officer now.
Hey, I need to shut down the what now? What did he say? I wasn't paying attention. This takes you straight to the beginning. Pistols this. PS45. Ether storm cloud.
I swear this takes longer every time. The box hates me. Not that I care. Okay, I do care. Hey,
was that so hard?
You don't always need to be such a massive twat.
What the fuck is
this? First, I'll get my nails done before I start the apocalypse.
What is this? That's cool shit.
Joined the physics team last year. Nice enough guy, but weird.
Quantum mechanical failure. Come on, quick come on. What the hell is that? Oh.
Tear them to pieces.
See?
Of course the trap stops working right as the round starts.
Medals for marksmanship. I'd even settle for a biggie.
Time to meditate on my next plot.
Alright. That's pretty neat. I am looking for... Oh, I was actually going to do that. Let's do this. Burn effect. Better yet, how does this work? Do I get down in this? Probably. I'd buy the better armor, and then I'll probably need to. Nope, not that. Good. Kaboom! Kaboom! It is then.
Feels like I just left port and I'm already all at sea.
Loot key. How's that? Sure, that's all. him. Ow, 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 ow. Okay, another boss. Check so. What the hell is this?
I
don't even know what I just did, but I did a thing.
That's what you get for splattering your slop all over my good boots. Stun set. Someone go grab a mop and a bucket. We got a gusher.
I want to say the abomination kills its own. That's suboptimal. Holy hell, dude, the flip mag, I haven't seen that in a minute.
Sending concussion.
Continuous, okay. This thing's doing. What is that? 6 damage in a crack? Oh, cool. Never mind. It's 250 per weapon. Okay, new X still available. Do not need.
I promise you, Box, I can be a much bigger prick than you, so don't fuck with me.
Wonder Weapon.
This is pretty.
Almost as good.
Bikini type. Rock on. Looks like there'll be no rest till Xville.
Okay. How much damage is this thing doing on track? 80. This gun's already heck of a shot, I think. That's not good.
I need you pay.
I don't know what that is, but I want it. Shiny object may brain make brain go burst. A mag shred mango? Be gone. Crap, do I have no 3100? Alright, I like this gun. Goes through ammo like a motherfucker, though. Alright, now I'm still trying to.
Sorry, Alpha. Expo heroes needed elsewhere.
I gotta think. What am am I doing here? Is this the whole map? Like, this is it? Like, I gotta be missing some blatantly obvious shit, right? Surely. There's something with that projector for sure.
Yeah, ventilating these shits never gets old.
Actually, how much is this? This makes my melee more deadly, right?
Boys always said I was gonna knock out.
That absolutely kick ass.
Congratulations.
That is so fucking cool.
You just
it even
made
has an melee.
Top 10 grossest experiences ever.
It does 1,000 damage. Oh my god. Okay, so that perk is the dopest shit ever. Don't have enough dough for that. Got jug, got speed, I got the new melee perk. I still have my anywhere but here. Hell could it possibly be? If there's got to be something in here that says it, right? Surely. Like, one of the bodies has to have, like... Ooh, what's that? That's a door. Open door to yummy freeze?
While I am not easily impressed, I seriously urge you to try.
Use melee attack to kill zombies? I picked the correct time to buy that perk. Let's kill 15.
Enough of your spooky bullshit. Nothing scarier than my rifle.
Easy mode, likely spectacular tier reward achieved. Yay.
Wow. Low on health, gotta take a breather.
Cultivated. Description not found. Medium trial reward unlocked. Excellent work. Please, flood your brains with dopamine and serotonin.
Yeah.
I would like to give you a round of applause, but I
lack
the necessary appendages.
Okay. Let's get back to using guns.
Beat the hell out of shooting lawn gnomes with an air rifle. Aquinaldo calling for a chopper gun.
Him to live and tell his friends about what happened here. I'm actually out of armor plates. Surely I can make more. Anyway, what other secret doors am I missing? I didn't even fucking notice stamina.
It's like a spa day. Less mud, more blood.
Accelerant increased difficulty. Eddie is a liar. This takes us to the roof of the bank building. Assemble limited trans-dimensional gateway device. Additional parts required. Jet gun, LTG. What's this? That's a door? Hey, it's another one of those things. Yeah, so those little projector bastards have to be important. Somehow, some way.
Putting my bed in.
I'm not getting rid of that.
Oh, I'd sooner put my money on a three-legged horse. It's like my seventh birthday all over again. Only thing missing is the drunk party clown. Oh, Box. You know exactly what this girl wants.
Pretty neat.
It's like Mom always said, never do the deed without proper protection.
What's my dialogue if I try and use it without enough money? No dialogue? That's kind of the hell. Wait.
Jackpot, right in the gob.
Oh, this is important for sure. White truck.
Knock off on me, would you?
Anyway,
that's stupid.
Okay.
told me to stop picking up scabs. Some things never change. Chuck and sticky.
Wow, I actually didn't get more on.
Things are pretty dog shit as it is. No need to make it worse. You got it?
Fucking knew it.
Bye, bye.
Machine reporting for duty. Monkey suckers them in, then blast them straight to hell. Can you wonder why I think it's creepy?
Food bow.
I don't know what that means.
Fire save.
This was not a good grab right now.
Because of you. When I need to switch careers. Seriously, all I do is deal with boxes.
How is that? Hellstorm?
Yeah. That's a relief. I was sure you'd have me over a barrel. Again.
Okay. Okay.
Not.
486, but it's not a one shot kill.
Nope, not a fucking fan of the laser puking knob face triplets with the sharp teeth.
Another loot key. Boxes all the way across the map. Managed to open the ice cream shop. There's gotta be some kind of clue in here for the combination to the safe, right? Drop $9,000 on the box trying to get a wonder weapon.
If it spews out a slingshot, I'm fucking done. If I find out that you did that on purpose, you rectangular bastard, I'm gonna turn you into your own. Whoops! Where'd your head go?
What the hell is that?
Ah, oh, you want to be friends today? Is that it?
How's that?
For me? Really? What's the catch? Sorry, forced to have it. Rock on.
Ooh,
looks
shotgun.
Like there'll be no rest till Exfil.
I actually really like this thing.
Are you joking? Damn thing's more rigged than a game of ring toss.
I want to keep the ASG actually if I don't get a wonder weapon. I suppose I don't have to keep picking up these weapons, I just let them time out. Afrin Benton. What does this other grave say? Maxwell Godwin, 1902-1980.
Better I gamble here than some dodgy warehouse poker game. Those fuckers cheat.
87. Find the dock. Cannot climb on top of the graves.
It's gonna take everything I have and flip me the bird for my trouble, isn't it?
Bye, bye.
Wait, the hell is this? XMG. James Brown, Ruth Dempsey. Interesting. Gladstone Houston. What did that one thing say? Eddie so and so is a liar? Box one more time.
Wouldn't surprise me if this was the same on that Pandora chicken.
Lame as fuck. Now the next challenge thing is in the bowling alley.
Instructions. It
you need to tap out, Exfil Hilo's ready to go.
Clock might be something. I don't know what the hell that's.
The trick is to look at the center. Only way to keep from blowing chunks.
Sure what the Shadow Rift shit is all about, but I do know that I am out of bullets again. I might actually get rid of that gun. This one I'm having fun with.
Spending Exfil for now, you're on your own.
I'm just getting so much more value from the enemy. Then again.
Don't care where it sends him. The cockfighters don't come back. End of story.
This one gives me headshots. See if this works the way I think it does.
Boy,
hell yeah.
You got snacks in there?
15K.
I could really tear into some pork rinds right now.
Hell yeah, dude. Hack up on shotgun, go crazy.
Being proud of that one. Get on with it, you overblown slot machine. The very latest in garbage disposal technology. Any day now, you wouldn't say this.
Wonder what happened? Okay, got
fine,
support.
Fine. It's all good. Yep.
Frames a second zombies. I'm out of money.
At this point, I don't care if it shoots fucking acorns, so long as the job gets done.
still no wonder.
I love that popping sound. Those count.
Thank you.
Hellstorm. Wow, 4-5 kills. That's miserable.
Before anyone asks, no, we're not throwing tech in there.
Purple loot key. What the hell do I use these fucking loot keys?
If you give me an axe, I'm gonna turn you into fire starters.
Thank God.
Honestly, what the fuck is this? Oi, Gray. Can your PhD brain explain this?
Loving the non-answer.
And I'll be biting through girders in no time. Pretty time for you, you lucky undead bastard.
Big bad boy left. I have not been up here yet, actually. That's fucked up. Okay. That actually made me jump. Additional parts required. What if I already have it? Hopefully I can listen to those audio logs at a later date. Okay, and then it just rebuilds. Hear him. There we go. Now it's got the gold, whatever. And we'll get it out of electricity.
All right, I'm making the rounds. Who needs a top up?
Tells me I gotta be missing another door or something. There's another building I can get into for sure that I'm just not seeing the entrance for.
Gonna bring him back from the dead or some shit, right? Wait, can it do that? It can't, right?
Wow, 4 kills. That's like a bit more of that, frankly. I was also expecting to activate that. Thank you.
are basically pineapples filled with jam.
Wow. What a mess.
Extra board recap. Goodbye.
Okay, so I think I'm losing something out. Higher rounds, harder boss, better loot.
Sentry turret live.
Just so I can grab that.
Running a
crazy
business. This is me being efficient.
You literally just fucking blow and then they die. On the ground. Very nice. Scrap. Very good. Indeed. Other cool shit I've unlocked. In regards to this thing. I must unlock this.
Tear them to pieces.
Jackpot, right in the gulf.
want to say they just said 100,000 to upgrade it. Regardless of level to refill your stuff based on the level. That mangler has no health left.
Mom always told me to stop picking up scabs. Some things never change.
Wait, I got it. Oh my god. You're so lucky, come here.
Gotta keep going. If I can outlast the Coast Guard, I can outlast you fuckers.
Reach round 30 without going down. And I'm sure there's a marker for 50 that I won't get because I don't have the time. Well, actually, I suppose with the new save and quit system, I do have the time.
Your time is done.
5,100 points in a single go. Still not fully sure how that weapon is supposed to work, but it's pretty kick-ass, nonetheless.
Bang, motherfucker.
Still available. No, thank you.
Whoa! It's just like when Uncle Bardo stuck a fork in the PowerPoint.
Window closed.
Look at this.
I don't know. I forgot that about the machine's existence. The one that lets you get down. Okay, cool. All the bosses spawn up top. That's preparing for me. As effective as I was hoping. Jesus. Wave 31 comes along and just absolutely cooks me.
There's one fantastic smell. If you don't have a head, problem solved.
Thank you. kept running. Goddamn. Holy hell, I feel like post wave 30 is just like over the top. Question is, and I'm not gonna be able to make it back, I'm gonna have to do a full skip load. I have figured out exactly zero of the story bits so far. Got myself another self-revive. The only thing I have left is speed cola and faster health regen. For this too, I think it does. There, I don't know how much damage that does to that guy, but I'm hoping a lot. Give me drug back.
Time to bring the pain.
I could probably use stamina. Hey, it's another one of these things. Huh. Let him shoot his laser beam at nothing.
Anyone else want to run through a brick wall with me?
Ignited. Would not have finished him off had I known that was the last one. Anyway, I want to try and pack a punch this before I die, because I feel like my death might be imminent now that we're getting higher up in these waves.
Oh yeah, no way. Feeling a little friskier now. Come on, darling. I'm gonna show you up. Hey,
anyone got banana ketchup for these chips?
That's probably some sort of important dialogue here. I don't know how much money I just spent to pack a bunch of this thing, but hopefully it's worth it.
Every hit I prefer slow roasted, but this works too.
Every hit I take is another plate. Another sentry turret. What happened to the big guy? Did I kill him?
Peace.
Good key for a shit. Give me that key back. I want to try doing the thing in here while we're still on this wave.
Successful candidates will read and follow trial instructions to the letter. Boy, do I feel super pedantic today.
Easy. But it's not. It's not at all. I hate it. Just want a beer.
Okay, what do I need? 20 more?
This isn't gonna bring him back from the dead or some shit, right? Wait, can it do that? It can't, right?
Thank you. you get them all lined up real nice. It just don't buy the thing, that's why. I'm quite curious as to why it did not register me buying self-res. Think of it, I've been down 3 times. I wonder if crafting limit is 3. So now we can start using our things for other.
Sentry turret operating.
Still have the gold loot key. Still not entirely sure. The last dude of the wave, another it is.
Back to base with your name on it.
You know what? I'm actually gonna take this. About the end of my night. And I've initiated exfil. I'm assuming I'm gonna have to like hold the location.
Prepare for exfil. Marking site.
Oh shit, never mind. I have to get to the site. Ton of enemies. Yep. Yep. I'm just gonna randomly spawn bunches of enemies at each spawn location to try and cut me off.
This position looks pretty hairy down there.
Fuck? Oh, it's up there. What the hell? Look at that shit, dude. They just come straight out of the ground or wherever. That's so dumb. That is so AIDS.
LZ is hot. LZ is hot. Clean out down there.
You got 30 seconds to catch that ride.
Your main Dang, dude, there's no way. I'm not gonna make the X, though.
Wait, can you see that? It can't, right?
That is so dumb. And then I fail? That's crazy. Interesting. That's kind of dumb. That's actually hella dumb. That is kind of lame that it works like that, but I guess it is what it is. I unlocked a shit ton of shit. And I actually had, like, a good time? I don't believe. That was actually fun. And I think for the loadout, I'm not even gonna bother with the pistol. Well, I don't know, maybe I will. I'll do this weird looking pistol. Just for the fun of it. I don't think I have anything unlocked for it. I have unlocked nothing there. I'll do that. Field upgrade, which is this mine. Repair armor to full and force all enemies in area to temporarily target you. Armor takes all damage during this time. So, either your armor breaks and that's what ends the frenzied, or whatever. I guess I'll just stick to that. Create new pack. I don't know how to equip any of this. Oh, there we go. Activates on the next time-based power-up. The next time-based power-up lasts longer. That's what that is. Spawns an insta-kill. Ammo is taken for the player's stockpile instead of magazine. Starts field upgrade faster. Anywhere but here. Spawns a random perk. Next weapon from the mystery box comes. So if I go in where it has zero. I feel like that would be a good one to have during the end. Whimsical indigestion. The zombies killed. Dude, I remember this one. This one was really funny. When they fall straight up because they would get stuck to the ceiling and shit. Spawns all the core power-ups at once. Next weapon will be a wonder weapon. Last 3 minutes or 5 revives. Revive or be revived by being near another player. Revived players keep all their perks. Gives the player all, I don't know. Like, I know I don't have most of these, but I'm gonna equip it anyway. And yeah. Gives all. Wait, what? What the hell is shields up? Refill armor on use. Armor's twice as strong, last 3 minutes. That's actually not bad, but I'm gonna stick to my dumb shit that I've just put together. Research augments? stamina? Oh, so you can... upgrade shit. I'm guessing you probably have to get kills. Yeah, get kills with this stuff in order to... Oh, wait. Oh, I guess this is... Oh, I probably have to use the perk or whatever one at a time in order to... Walk faster while aiming. This one would actually be super useful. Yeah, I don't know. This is all totally new to me, and I understand exactly none of it. So... I will just have to take this over later. But wow. That's actually kind of fun.